Okay guys, time for another solo mutation. Didn't do solo mutations for a few weeks, and now last week so I could probably do it abattoir, but I mean I surely could, but have time or will to do it. So, and it is co-op after all. Now this have available allies, and it's not too hard if we move on scene and purify our beam. So another gas here. Drones. So mutations caused out of sight. We require additional. One thing I have to be careful is simulation aura doesn't work on invisible stuff, so even I can kill them with fury and shifting, I still have to have them visible to assimilate money out of them, because simulation aura could help pretty much here.
Not enough minerals.
Warlord speed could also be good, but I need to get Omega before this.
We require more minerals. We need more minerals.
I'm a little mineral star, but later I'll be gas starved, so
not enough minerals. We require more minerals.
Need to have one Omega ready. And I go clear this. Maybe two even, maybe I shouldn't rush heroic fortitude. I think I'm gonna go first for the another Omega, yeah. Then I'm gonna go for heroic fortitude.
Not enough minerals. We need more minerals.
Okay, one more worker.
I've got a ship that can't wait any longer. They'll be taking off soon, with or without your help.
Okay, good. This Kerrigan is going out now. Okay, now these guys should be dealt with like this. Structure is not clogged, but you can kill this clogged unit with fury. Okay, now let's get oh, no. Yeah, so I can assimilate them. Okay, assimilated some of them. Purifier beam is coming from below. I think it's still safe zone. Oh, it can get here. Interesting. Okay, I think it can't attack his ship. Okay, unfortunately. This. Yeah, it's not attacking the ship. Get more Omega.
No need to commit any more forces to it.
I'm not sure if I will go somewhere. Only where they are coming for. Okay, come on, here, dudes. Yeah. So I can assimilate you guys. Omega. To bait the purifier beam in that direction because ship is there. Oh, didn't kill this. Okay, let's get these guys here. More overlords. Oh, overlord speed too. Kill these guys, otherwise they're gonna. They need to go there. Okay, send them there. Need Don't die, Kerrigan. Librarian first. That's okay, I think. Yeah, let's do some cleanup first. Now with the second ship there, so I have to do some work with this thing. Okay. Gas.
You have my attention.
Immobilization wave is available, my queen.
I am.
They killed all the structures. Have this. I don't want double upgrades. So just gonna this thing and. Okay. Now.
I've come this far.
Okay, I'll kill the Blightbringer, right? Okay, let's get Kerrigan there.
The fight begins.
Oh, is this? Oh yeah, it's cloaked. Purifier beam is cloaked. I can clear this area actually. Oh, this is bad assimilation.
Not enough.
I don't know if they're gonna do bonuses. Oh, there's a second purifier beam. Let's try to bait it like here. Maybe if we go there. Going there now. Oh, that's bad. Come on, purifier beam. Ah, this is bad.
Our allies' base is unacceptable.
Okay, come there. Die, you prick.
Prepare for battle.
They started the launch sequence. I know they're jumping the gun, but they still need your help.
Okay.
Won't bring back the people who killed, but thank you for at least giving them justice. Not sure if you
okay.
Want to deal with Blightbringer, but it looks like it wants to scurry away.
Oh, come on. Stupid mutalisk. Ah, this purifier beam. At least the other one is going to be. Okay, I think we're good here actually. I lost the lurker, but okay.
Think you'll have time to destroy them. That ship saved.
Which
now.
Ship now? That
there are
one.
Several more that need your help. Incoming enemy attack. They're headed for one of the ships.
Yeah, let's get overlord there.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Explain yourself.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Another Omega.
What?
If my people died in this attack, their blood will be on your hands.
Shut up. No, but this blood will be on any hands.
The hive cluster is under attack.
No, 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 don't go there.
If Amon's forces reach the ship, they'll destroy it in no time. Do not let that happen. One of the ships is desperate.
More
to go.
Worms.
Don't know how much longer I can convince them to wait.
Hey, bro. Oh.
This.
Okay, more of these things so my overlord doesn't get aggroed. Let's move this to overseer.
Ignite your blades, my warriors. The enemy comes for our base.
Oh, more Hydra.
Time's up. That ship is going now, like it or not. They'll never make it alone.
My attention.
Explain. Okay, an enemy arrives. Yeah, baby.
The eradicators are about to return to the facility. If you're going to handle them, do it sooner than later.
What? Okay. This overseer should stay here. Gun. Fury. Oh. Oh.
Don't let the infected destroy.
Oh, this was
my people's lives are at stake.
This is not good.
Can't afford to lose any more ships, commanders. Don't let us die.
Well.
The enemy just left their back. We don't have much time. Here they come. That ship won't last long against them.
I have seizing spines, I have Hydra upgrades. That's what fucked me up. Where's the other purifier beam? I think both are there.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Come on, Kerrigan, revive! Again, okay.
Immobilization wave is available.
There is a third.
It might make all the
third purifier there.
You just saved a lot of lives, commanders. We owe you big.
Okay. Now I have to wait for the eradicators to stop them. No, they
forget
didn't
about
retreat.
Them. They're not a threat anymore.
More overlords required.
You have my attention.
Okay, another one.
Make it. What is it? Always. Flames.
Okay.
You busted up the eradicators.
Okay.
Damn things did squat to protect us.
More overlords required.
No time.
Yes, supply blocking, of course. Oof, I need a maybe, more, maybe another hatch over here.
Looks like the enemy is heading for us. Let's go say hello.
Let's start this ship. Let's start this damn ship, otherwise. Stuff for guardians. Okay, bonuses are done. Okay, now let's get purifier beams over here. Let's not lose another ship. Oh, that ship. Okay, let's go there then.
Metamorphosis complete. Our forces are under attack. The mobilization wave is available. Our forces have
gone for this. Hydro.
Our allies' base is threatened.
Really?
Engines are starting up. Get ready for the infested.
Our allies.
Now we can focus on the infested again.
We just have enough anti-ground. Just need more anti-air. Get up, oh, final upgrade, okay. Kerrigan.
Hope you're ready for this.
Kerrigan.
Explain.
I lost the hatch. Oof.
We have liftoff.
They're done here.
This mess.
see. Let's see what's there. Kill this. Kill the Nita. Oh, that's bad. Keep them here.
I explain yourself. Speak.
The infested are coming for that ship.
Okay.
It's up to you to stop them.
This is not good. Oh, come on. Place this somewhere. Time. Okay, this was a little hairier than it should be. What? Oh.
I can't thank you enough, commanders. You saved us all.
Win is a win. Okay, I lost that ship. Should have played better. But, yeah, okay, Kerrigan. Most damage, but the Lurker did the job. Casually still. Maybe I could have got armor upgrades. I definitely should have had more hatcheries, because or make queen, but then queens you have to inject, that's additional time, and you have to do a lot of things. So yeah, you have to micro Kerrigan all the time. So yeah, I should have had two or three more hatches there, because I was floating a lot of money. So yeah, if I spend more, if I have few more lurkers and few more hydras, I'd be doing this faster. And if I get that last base in position earlier, it could have been easy hold this way. It was kinda messy, and this actually, the immobilization wave pretty much saved my ass. But that's it. So you bait away the purifier beams, because if purifier beam arrives, well, that's complicates things a lot. So you can even use overseer, set it on patrol around the purifier beam, but this is a lot easier. Okay, so enough Omega networks, and at least I had enough Omegas that I didn't lack. Okay, let me see the. So Kerrigan attack damage, by the way, combat unit, Vespin gas cost and primary ability. Those are my masteries. Okay, let me check this thing. I didn't even have a lot of APM here. 82 worms, pretty good. Lost Kerrigan once. There with that ship that I lost, but okay, I managed to recover, although that probably it, but I had to use the trick on eradicators, otherwise eradicators would probably kill all my forces, including Kerrigan, and it would be a defeat. But with that trick, I managed to kill them too. Okay, so yeah, kind of messy game, messier than it should be, but a win is a win. Okay guys, thanks for watching.